would not remain with me. Unpleasant.
Yeah, and she is not manifest unto many. It's a very, you know, that's a gift. The knowledge is a gift. It's a, you know what I mean? Not, it's not for everybody. That's why the scriptures speak of the elect. The elect. That's why the scriptures speak of that 144,000 compared to the whole population of earth. That's a small number. You know what I mean? That's why the scripture said that what? Two-thirds of Israel cut off and died. Go ahead. That long night studying is like it's work.
They refer to it as
yeah, like a burden. To us, that's just what we do. That's what the type of stuff we're into.
My spirit ain't white, man.
Like some people enjoy playing video games. You know, and that's what it's fun for. To me, fun is learning shit. That's fun. Yeah, that's great. I'm in the spirit, like, I want to know everything. You know what I mean? It's like, and I get mad when I don't know something. I'm like, angry at myself. It's frustrating. Because you can't know everything. The scriptures said we know all things. We perceive everything. And we see the truth. But we ain't going to know every last little factoid. You know what I mean? Every day, perfectly.
All the ass stupid shit. When was I born?
Yeah, you know what I mean?
His ear, my son, receive my advice, and refuse not my counsel. Put thy feet into a feather, thy neck into a chain. Bow down thy shoulders, and therefore he be not hear
the bond. Before we speak to the bond of wisdom, he's shaking his head for the bond. Yeah, so you're supposed to be a slave to this knowledge. I don't want to leave my computer sometimes, bro. They're like, you want to go out? Nope. Yeah, the computer hurts your back. Oh yeah. That's why I was thinking about setting up a computer where you can stand up and do it.
Yeah, exactly.
Or it's good to have a laptop. You can just sit. Yeah, map your pocket. Especially on a desktop.
You gotta put a bigger TV too. Step back from it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's some brutal shit being on a keyboard, man. It'll sound like it, but it is.
You get comfortable?
Yeah. It just mainly is my back, though, man. I gotta force myself to sit up straight. Sometimes I can't even get to work, and this hurts too much to sit there. You know? So I'll be trying to lay down with my...
So we sacrifice ourselves to not be here and
go ahead.
Come to God with my whole heart, her way, all thy power. Search and seek, and she shall be made known to thee.
Wow, that's beautiful. He said, search and seek, and she, meaning wisdom, like the scriptures call wisdom Sophia, but that's a female's name, right? But in Greek, that means wisdom. That wisdom personified as a woman, let's go back to the Hebrew. Because that, you know, that's one of them old Hebrew Israelite parables comparing wisdom to a woman. Because a woman's beautiful. She feeds you, she nurtures you. It's like you sucking on that titty. You know that the book of Hebrews talks about it. Have you desired a sincere milk with the Most High?
God.
Yeah, because you get that fine woman, you don't want to let her go. If somebody tries to take her, you get mad. You're going to kiss her. So what wisdom is the most beautiful woman of them all. You're not sitting up there spooning with her all night. And she ain't going to cheat on you either. She stays
Yeah.
She's going to stay loyal, bro. That wisdom is not going to commit adultery on you. She's not going to. Oh, yeah, they love cuddle. I like to cuddle too. Shit. Who's going to cuddle with this wisdom? Go ahead. Yeah, a chain or a rope of glory. Go ahead.
My son, if thou wilt, thou shalt be taught, and if thou wilt apply thy mind, thou shalt be prudent. If thou love to hear, thou shalt receive understanding, if thou bow thine ear, thou shalt be wise. Then in the moment to the elders, please with him that is wise, be willing to hear every godly discourse, and let not the parable understand his statement.
Right, because you learn from them elders. They've been studying for years and years. You're supposed to learn from them. Go ahead.
If thou seest a man of understanding, bid thee be time before it's like unto him. And let thy foot wear the step of the doors. Let thy mind be upon the ordinance of the Lord.
Yeah, you should be that scripture.
That's a beautiful scripture, man.
Hey, check it out, man.
That's
soon, man. My crib is going to be just a crib for people right now, man. Soon, man. They work out now, man.
Hey, this camera's gone. It's blinking.